But we knew from the... Wait. We knew from the previous game that their... my mistake. From the previous game that their name wasn't Drake, the birth name. But... Now we know more.
Careful.
Haven't heard back from the guys inside.
It's a big place. It might take a while.
Yeah.
Hey, Peter Pie. What's he doing?
I'm Sam, I got you. Just jump.
Where? There we go. There we go.
The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
Took you guys long enough.
We're here, aren't we? What do you got?
Two suspects, one juvenile.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
Go slow.
Okay.
Nathan! You alright?
You there! Don't move!
Crap.
This way! We can lose him!
This is Officer Murphy. We've got two burglary suspects.
Officer Murphy, RoboCop.
Freeze, goddammit!
Shit!
Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go!
Run like hell, Nathan!
You're only making this worse for yourself!
Come on, go!
Drop the backup!
I did already!
One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head!
Oh god!
Gotcha!
Oh shit!
Ha! Parkour! Suck it!
Run!
Oh, I wanted to run on his car! Go!
Go back around! Back to the main gate!
On the bike! Now, come on! Alright, hold on tight!
Ah! Oh, got you, Amira! Nice one! I was like, why was he... I didn't see the red saber machine.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. And that lady, she was sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't?
Oh, here we go.
Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight... I didn't know what that meant. But this... Mom's unfinished work? This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too.
Here we go, guys. This is it.
New name. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say?
Haha, Duplo.
Nathan Drake.
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
Yes, wow, she's back.
Like, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh. No, that's
no dog. Yeah, Sully, baby.
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Awesome hey, shirt, Sully.
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the depth,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. But you two be safe down there.
Duplo.
You know
it's my notification system. It's my notification. It's my soundboard. Sorry.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Yeah.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
Haha, for better or worse.
Your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way.
Already on it, lady. Elena. Come on.
Nate, boost me up this ladder.
That's what I've been waiting. Where's the... Why am I not getting a prompt? There we go. Oh, it's... That's weird.
Yeah, here.
Oh, awesome. You got some Drake moves going on. I don't know, Duplo, I don't know if you've been in my streams, but I have a soundboard with some funny
on
sounds.
The island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
I play some sounds once in a while when something awesome or spooky or mysterious happens, or when I fail, when I do this. Wait, how the hell did she get down there?
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Welcome back, Digi. Wait, we just got down. Where are you going? Elena! Oh.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
What? I was pretty sure that would have worked. There we go. Look at her go, baby. Let's take a quick shower. I'm guessing it's that way.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here.
Yeah. You see a path.
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Nice. Is she? Oh yeah, here comes the bugs.
Hello?
Thanks.
How am I going to use that? Ah, there we go. Interesting. Interesting. That's like... Huh. But where would I use this? Ah, on this. Yes, 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 yes. Ah, okay, okay, okay. We need to go this way. Yeah, here we go. Just a little bit. I think that's okay. Yep, there we go. Is he not able to? There we go. Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
And I meant you, my dear Watson.
Finally, he learns.
I'll meet you around.
Ghibli, hello. No, no, no.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here!
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Right, hacker, right!
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works is it's kind of incredible.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
No, 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 no. Oh, boy. Should have left that cake alone, Nathan. What cake? Duplo, what? No more donuts. Okay, gotcha. Guys, now this guy, if I looked like Nathan Drake, I'd be a happy man. I look like that policeman in Die Hard 1 who likes eating what?
Chips. I mean smokes.
Those stupid cookies.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Whoa, Elena!
Hey, nice move.
Nothing to it.
Twinkies, Al. Yeah, Mayrod, you know it.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Man, I love that they're back together.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Yeah, not like they need you need it, guys. Shut up. Oh, there we go.
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of them in.
She's his wife, you assholes. Of course she's with Drake. Ah, crap. Grab onto the... No! Drake. Booby. This way, at least. Tall grass, something. Snake in the tall grass. Ooh.
Any sign of us?
Nothing yet. No.
Not what I wanted at all, but I'll take it.
Wait.
Oh, crap.
What was it? It's gone. Whatever it was. What you got?
Murray.
Hey, you hear me?
Nate, over there.
Any sign of her?
Nothing yet, but she can't have gone far.
Now that's a woman you marry. Okay, that worked. That didn't. How many dudes did I... Did we get this... to this point? Oh, God. That's not good. Well, Duplo, you can play it both ways, as a cover shooter or as a stealth game. And that picture Retrograde Tom tweeted out is amazing. Did the entire camp get alerted because of one stupid jackass? Thank you.
close.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay, I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
What the hell kind of a weapon is that? Yeah, I'm gonna explore a little bit, Elena, trying to see if I can find some nice ammo for this meddler. Because I like it. And I remember there being another one somewhere, or maybe I'm mistaken. Those I could definitely need. Yes, please. There's the car, so we're in the right place. Oh, I like this rifle better. What's around here? Oh, we're back to... Let's see what the sniper had. No. Nate. Nate, you're not paying attention, Nate. M14 custom. How many shots? 16. No, we're sticking with the Mettler with its 54. And we're taking the Jeep.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by now.
Yep, got my sounds confused there.